So, Sangam 3, we're going to be stepping out to Jumbi with the left foot. As we step out, ready position, yes sir. Now, instead of stepping back, we're stepping forward into a back stance. As we start, we're going to do all our strikes midsection. Twist and chamber, stepping in with the left foot, knife hand strike middle, reach both hands back, double outer knife hand block. Step back, feet together, right front kick, land forward in a front stance, so foot's going to be over to the side a little bit. And number two, round kick, land forward in a front stance. Left, low knife hand block, and left, high knife hand block. Target, midsection again. Take your right foot to a middle stance, two punches, two key ups, yeah, yeah. Then you're going to twist and look over your left shoulder, step through with your left foot towards number two, and spear hand, again, midsection, solar plexus. Right foot's going to advance first in a front stance. We're going to do a low block, reverse punch middle, number three, jump front kick, and reverse punch middle. Now we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Left foot advances, low block, reverse punch middle, number three, jump front kick, key up, reverse punch middle. Now we're going to step with the right foot to number four, and it's middle stances. Look, load for a knife hand. Step to your middle stance, knife hand middle, look the other direction, back fist middle. Twist over your left shoulder and look, load for a knife hand strike. Step through with the left foot, knife hand midsection, back fist the other way midsection. Headed back towards number one. Same six moves as the beginning. Twist and chamber. Step into your back stance with your right foot and knife hand strike middle. Double outer knife hand block. Step back feet together. Left front kick. Put it down in a front stance. Right round kick. Land in a front stance. Low knife hand block. Same hand, high knife hand block. On buttle, our left foot steps up. And on show, our left foot comes in for the bell. Again, this is for review for students going for black belt.